Hello, mga basketball! Alright, before anything else, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Owen Toriano, aka Basketballerong Bano, at your service. So, before we proceed to our main business today, of course, I would like to say thank you very much to my 198 subscribers. To our new subscribers, thank you and welcome po sa ating channel. So, nagbabalik po, welcome back. Alright! So, I'm always hoping that all of us are in good shape, in good health, and in good place, wherever you are. Alright! So, nakita nyo to, mga ka-basketball. Alright? Nabili ko po to dun sa Waikiki, Honolulu, Hawaii. See? Ganda po, no? Right? Jordan 1, Chicago. So, siguro for sure, mayroon po ganito here in Canada or in US. Kaya lang po, wala pong nakikita. So, nakita ko po to doon sa Hawaii, kaya binili ko po ito. So, this is $20 US, right? Napaka-cute niya po, right? Keychain. Pero hindi ko po ito gagamitin as keychain. Alright! So, today po, again, we're going to do some unboxing. Let's do it! Here we go, mga basketball. Ito na po yun. Right? Ang i-unbox natin ngayon. So, this is po Jordan 1. Okay? So, Jordan 1 Retro. Okay. Labas na po natin sa box. Alright? So, by the way po, sale po to dun po sa Waikiki sa Honolulu. So that's why po kahit po mayroon nito dito sa Canada, bumili na po ako doon kasi po sale. Alright? Siyempre kung saan po tayo makakapagtipid, right? Okay. Ito na po yun, mga basketball. Po. You will observe, talagang balot na balot pa po siya. Okay? Okay. Okay, so go for sure, meron na magko-comment, ang pangit. So, I decided po to have one kasi po, remember, this is my 50th year. Right? In this world. So, golden na po ako. Golden boy na po ako. Right? Olden boy. Golden boy. Right? So, nataon po, nung naglabas po ang Jordan brand or Nike ng ganitong colorway. So, why not? Right? Golden. So, bagay po to sa akin because I am already golden boy. Right? Golden boy. Tama ba yun, boy? Golden male. Right? Golden man. Okay? So, kaya po, kahit po, for sure, marami pong nagtataas ng kilay, bakit na naman po ako bumili nito? Kasi nga po, tamang-tama, golden yung colorway niya, black and gold. And ako naman po ay golden man na, right? Because I'm already 50. Proud 50, right? Okay. So, and isa pong nagustuhan ko rin nito, ng basketball, is, sorry. Okay. Ito po, mga ka-basketball. Alright. Ito po. Look at this mga basketball. Oh. Saan ka pa? May golden chain pa. Right? May golden jumpman pa na pwede mong ikabit dito sa sapatos. Right? While wearing it, you can attach this golden jumpman. Okay? Dito. Pangmalakasan, di ba? Mga basketball. O kaya naman, I will make this as my what we call that? Yung inalagay sa necklace? Oh no, anyway, I'm not into jewelry, so I don't know. But I think parang magmumukha ako nitong rapper. Alright? Anyways, this is one of the reason. Right? Para po isang added appeal. Right? Sa sapatos na to. Okay? So, have a closer look, guys. So, nothing extraordinary. Just the colorway. Okay? Golden and black and white. Right? Then ito po, para po rin siyang translucent gold. Right? So, para sa akin, again, I bought this because it's a coinciding my age. I am already now a golden man with gold with golden shoe. All right. Okay. Thank you very much, mga basketball, for watching. And again, thank you very much to my new subscribers. I really do appreciate all of you guys. And see you whenever.